balm, lip gloss, trust me. When you have dry lips, a man will not look. But once your lips are healthy, a little bit glowing and a little bit shiny will always turn a man on, because it will keep their eyes on your lips when you're talking. So yes, healthy lips.
Anything else?
Try not to overdo it with your makeup, and I think minimal. And this is speaking from experience, because I ask a lot of male friends and I ask a lot of like ex-boyfriends that I've had. They don't like women with too much makeup. Keep it natural and try to let your skin breathe when you don't work. I over-moisturize. I'm a nutcase when it comes to moisturizer. I travel a lot. And so my must-haves is definitely lip balm. And if it's a long-haul flight, I tell you, I put face cream, like a nutcase, on my face. And I have no shame, because it's just gonna keep my face hydrated. And I'll start putting some makeup on when I get off the plane. So, you know, I'm not really lookable when I'm on the plane. What's her name? Okay, lip balm, hand cream, and perfume. I love to smell good.
What's your favorite perfume?
I don't actually have a favorite one. I like anything sweet, and I use almost every brand because I'm a Gemini, and it depends on the mood that I'm in of the day, then I'll pick a specific smell for that mood. But it's all sweet, nothing, I don't like anything sour. Bitter heart tries to keep it all inside. La sauce, and that's just because it's home spa, so you can have your scrub, you can have your body lotion, you got your foot cream, and all the stuff that you can do in one night, and you don't have to go to the spa. Bitter heart of mine.